Let's have a look at this gastric explosion.